Welcome, welcome everyone. Welcome to this time of Holden evening prayer. It's a contemplative, beautifully sung prayer service, and we're taking a rest stop on our journey through Lent this week and spending a little time in the presence of God, the presence of one another. You have an opportunity after this time of worship to stay and light a candle, say a prayer. You could either come forward to the kneeling station or to the standing station or stay wherever you are. Stay tonight if you would like for a while to pray. We're in this season of journeying with Jesus to his suffering and death on the cross. We're journeying with disciplines of fasting, prayer, and almsgiving. Remember, almsgiving is loving acts of service. And so fasting can be giving up something or some things that might be distracting you from a deeper relationship with God. Prayer, connecting with the source of life, connecting with God, listening for God. This could be a good time for you to listen for God and then practicing those acts of loving service. We will have a psalm in the middle of Holden Evening Prayer this evening, and it will be sung by Rick Trombley, Psalm 130. So thank you, Rick, for that. Thanks to our musicians tonight, to Kathy, who is playing, to Ben singing, and also Lisa singing. Ben singing, yes, thank you. I'm not going to repeat that. Ben wants me to, okay, I'll say it. Ben wants me to say it's a sung worship service. Yes, good. It will be beautiful. And if you would like to leave an offering, the offering during Lent is for retreat home. So temporary housing, a network of houses providing and families providing housing for folks in transition from experiences of houselessness to more permanent, sustainable housing. So if you want to know more about that, talk to Sarah Butler-Wills. The Lent offering is going to retreat home. You just give that to Peace Lutheran Church. If you're writing a check, mark Lent offering on it, or just put some cash into the basket back there. When we get to the part where we break into two parts, this is group one on this side singing with Ben, group two on this side singing with me. Please remember to return your booklet when you leave. And I believe that's all you need to know. So we're going to take some quiet moments for centering our hearts as we enter into worship.
Jesus Christ, you are the light of the world.
The light no darkness can overcome.
Stay with us now, for it is evening,
and the day is almost over.
Let your light scatter the darkness, and shine
within your people here.
God of daybreak, God of shadows, come and light our hearts anew. In the stars
make us shine with gentle justice. Let us each reflect your light. Mighty God of all creation, gentle Christ who lights our way, loving Spirit of salvation, lead us on to endless day. May God be with you all.
And also with you.
Let us sing our thanks to God. It is right to give God thanks and praise. Blessed are you, Creator of the universe. From old you have led your people by night and day. May the light of your Christ make our darkness bright. For your word and your presence are the light of our pathways, and you are the light and life of all creation. May our prayers come before you, O God, as incense, and may your presence surround and fill us so that in union with all creation we might sing your praise and your love in our lives.
Amen. Amen.
Oh. to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. Let your ears be attentive to the voice of my supplications. If you, Lord, should keep iniquities, O Lord, who could stand? But there is forgiveness with you, that you may be feared. I wait, O Lord, my soul does wait, and for his word do I hope. My soul for the Lord, more than the watchman for the morning, the watchman for the morning. O Israel, hope in the Lord, for with the Lord there is loving kindness, and with him is abundant redemption, and he will redeem Israel from all his iniquities.
The light shines in the darkness,
and the darkness has not overcome it.
An angel went from God to a town called Nazareth, to a woman whose name was Mary. The angel said to her, "Rejoice, O highly favored, for God is with you. You shall bear a child, and his name shall be Jesus, the chosen one of God Most High." And Mary said, "I am the servant of my God. I live to do your will." My soul proclaims your greatness, O God, and my spirit rejoices in you. You have looked with love on your servant here, and blessed me all my life through. Great and mighty are you, O Holy One, strong is your kindness evermore. You favor the weak and lowly one, humbling the proud of heart. You have cast the mighty down from their thrones, and uplifted the humble of
Great and merciful God, source of ground of all goodness and life, give to your people the peace that passes all understanding and the will to live your gospel of mercy and justice through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
God, remember us in your love and teach us to pray.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Let us bless our God.
Praise and thanks to you.
May God, Creator, bless us and keep us. May Christ be ever light in our lives. May the Spirit of love be our guide and path for all of us.
You may go or stay in peace.